Hello friends, welcome back. It's a very sunny day, gorgeous day, and we're here at Beeston Castle in Beeston, Cheshire. So I'm here today with my wife again, Dipti. Hello Dipti. And my daughter Bhakti. Our entry time in the castle is 3:30, so as the day is quite nice, I think we're going to go for a walk around the forest. So this is the castle entrance, and like I said before, we're early, so what we're going to do is to go and grab a coffee just up the road and go for a small walk, then come back for about 3:30 and have a look inside. Right, we've had our coffee, now we're going to go on the sandstone trail, which is just out, starts just outside the castle. So this trail starts along the wall of the castle. There's a pheasant on the road, one just there. And there's another one there. Male and female pheasants. So we're back at the castle wall. And soon we'll go into the castle. So we're back at the castle entrance and we're going to try and go inside, see if they let us in slightly early. If not, we'll go to a cafe and have something to eat over there. But there are some benches inside where we can sit down and have something to eat. That's me, yes. Okay. Right. Thank you very much. Thank you. See you now. So let's walk over to the castle and pass through the gates. The castle is built on a sandstone crag. Final look at the castle and the view from the top. We are now going to make our way down to the car. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I should be back with another one very soon.